to another company, at another address. If that happens, you'll be sent all the information you need from your current servicer and your new servicer. So there is a smooth transition. It's wise to read carefully all correspondence related to your mortgage, loan, and keep company names, mailing addresses, and telephone numbers in a file. Working with your lender to prevent foreclosure. If something happens in your life that has a negative